science should matter to our presidential candidates because, in my mind, science is intimately connected with society. I'm an ecologist, and I think that the natural world is completely interrelated with us as humans, with our lives. You know, from everything from water quality to crop pollination, there's really no boundary between science and society.